What's up, guys? It's Moonshine here, and we are playing Resident Evil 4 Remake. Alright, let's go.
Something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. To try to save one person, 100 others die.
Why Leon looks so bad on the remake, man?
I guess I changed too.
Kennedy, you haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life.
The fuck? What kind of dialogue is that, man? That doesn't make any sense on the dialogue part. Oh, where he sniped from? I wonder where is he? Oh no. Idiot.
Spotlights. Let's avoid those. Look at all these busy bees. Better watch my step if I don't want to get stung.
Do you think you can break the light? Oh, you can. I cannot break that. Six minutes in and we already start killing shits. Do you think we can break the laser by any chance? I don't know. Anything else you wanna say? Yeah, that's what I thought. Clown.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat.
Thank you, man.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Oh, what is
What's
the... Oh.
That? How in for a bit of rubbish collection, stranger? Finders keepers. That's what I say. Your valuables were a deal well struck. Still have some new items you might be. That's good work, if I do say so myself.
Okay, what is your new item? Killer 77.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might come back anytime. Welcome. Wilden, what can I do you for? Suit yourself.
I repair my armor and got a knife. What else you want me to do, bro? Like, for real. There's nothing for me to do. What the hell is going on over there? What is screaming, my dude? What the hell? Wait, is he still alive? Expelled by Militant Wicked with Zulf in exile, withered in the grass, barren of the trees, we went in expedition. This isolated island our Portuguese, yet despair not, brother and sister, our time shall come, settler. Alright, let's go. Let's go to battle. I'm going the wrong way. There we go. You're still alive? The hell? What? All right. What? Bro just ran away, man. Unbelievable. Can you believe this, guys? Fine. I don't know how that'll work, but it works somehow. I really have no clue. Stupid, huh? God. So if you guys are wondering, I'm going to repair my armor before it breaks and shit.
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Good luck to you, stranger.
Thank you. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Hey, don't get yourself killed now. Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
Wait, I didn't repair my knife? What the fuck you mean? Yeah, I did.
Next time then.
I was so confused. I'm like, there's no way I didn't upgrade my knife. Oh, how did I miss this? What the hell? I didn't even know I missed it. Alright. Perfect. Well, I need 10. Son of a bitch. Clowns. I just fixed my armor too. Wasting my bullets, man. Like, really? I hear a pig somewhere. The knife is, oh Jesus, that is hilarious. Once you upgrade the speed of the knife, so broken, or almost broken. Turn around. Yes, look at that light. Idiot. and I can hear him somewhere. What is he looking at?
Rocket launcher? This isn't good.
I'm gonna show you what a melee is. Yes. Hopefully you don't have to put anything oh shit. Man, you do have to put gems on it now. I like items that you don't have to put gems on it, because now I have to wait around for get a gem, and then I don't even get a gem, so.
Damn, I knew it.
Yo, this is so fucking annoying, man. Finally, the game is giving me some treasure, you know. What? Okay. I was about to say, bro, that better have killed you. F10. I think I got all the barrels, which is good. Fuck me, man.
They keep coming.
I should make another flash grenade. Holy shit, that was so useful, man. Another fucking crown, man. I don't even have enough.
doesn't look like I can get in through here. Need to find another way.
What is this? Holy shit, I'm so glad I fucking explore here and there, because if I didn't, I wouldn't have found it. Can I make a flash grenade? Awesome. Oh, I came from this way. I'm like, what is this way? Luckily, I didn't walk through that door.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Ah, the game has a decency to give me some ammo and shit. Who's laughing, huh? That was really quick that I found Ashley. In the older one, it took forever to find Ashley. You know? I need to buy Magnum first. That's my priority number one. Next match. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. I had pretty fun. Hopefully, you enjoyed the game. If you really enjoy the game, please drop a sub. I would appreciate it. Thank you, and bye bye.